Hey, getting ready for another Pate and Place. We're a little short on time, because guess what? Elvis' birthday is coming up. But guess what? Even sooner than that, there's another celebration about to begin. On a cold and gray Pittsburgh morning, Elvis rolled into Pennsylvania and played the New Year's Eve concert 1976. Arguably by fans and critics alike as one of his last and greatest horizons. Let's rock and roll.
Moses walked the children out of Egypt land. He said, now don't you worry, we're in the Lord's hand. Gonna walk beside us, time is coming near. Gonna wash away all our misery and our fear. I got a feeling in my heart, this will be our lucky day. We'll be released from all our sorrow.
Would only say you care. little money, pockets heavy empty. I'm the millionaire.
So gang, I hope you've enjoyed this episode of PATE&PLACE. As the saying goes, we had a long way to go and a short time to get there. Want to give a shout out to my subscriber, Anne, who reached out and shared her story with me about going to this concert and reminded me of what a monumental occasion it was. Hope you've enjoyed this episode of PATE&PLACE. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Have a great New Year, y'all. And as always,